Guys, this is the day I was waiting for. Today is the release of KGF 2's teaser, and I'm very excited for it. I'm really, and you know, I know what I want to watch it. So let's all watch together the KGF 2's teaser, which everyone was waiting for, and it has come. Here it is. And start. Excited? That mother and the child, a promise was once made.
History tells us.
Wow. So good. Raveena Tandon? Oh, I didn't know that. Wow. This is so good. Wow. Everything's so natural. Whoa! The fire part. Hey, I like that part. Yeah, I really like it. Whoa, this is... Serious? Hey, wait, is that Jindal Steel Factories? Okay, wait, it is.
Make places. Powerful.
I love that dialogue. That's so good. Whoa, that's so powerful. It's his birthday. Okay, happy birthday. I didn't know that. Whoa, that dialogue. Whoa, my God. Look at that bomb blast of the three jeeps. I like that style. Woo! It's so good! KGF at last! Yay, I'm so excited. Chapter 2. This is seriously amazing. Wow. In the theaters. Yay. That promise will be kept. Wow. What should I tell, guys? It's so amazing. It's so different. You know, like these days, you don't find like these movies. And I was so excited for KGF Chapter 2, the trailer. And here the teaser is. It's so good. The cinematography, that style, that dialogue, the sound, that tune. Everything is in its right place. Everything is extraordinary. Everything is special. And I really like the teaser, guys. If you haven't seen it, see it. And because of this, you might see this teaser. And the teaser is amazing.
Guys, do you know where this wonderful movie was shooted? Well, it was shooted in the JSW, Jindal Steel Works, that is in Bellary District, Karnataka. And the factory is humongous, you will see in the teaser. It is, it gives the proper, that's the main part about KGF 2. You know, you should have the background and that will give the special feel. So, JSW was the main part in KGF 2. That's where they shooted the whole thing. And then it was also shooted in Kolar Gold Field. That is also in Karnataka itself, in Kolar.